Hi everyone, what's up? Hope that you are good. In this video, I'm going to show you some amazing image of Mars that was sent by Chinese Zhurong Mars rover. Enjoy all images and you should know a latest news about Chinese Zhurong Mars rover. China's Zhurong Mars rover has driven for 509 meters on the surface of Mars as of 11 p.m. on Saturday. According to the China National Space Administration, the rover is about to reach the second sand dune, where it is expected to carry out a detailed survey. The Zhurong rover has been working on the red planet for 63 Martian days. A Martian day is roughly 14 minutes longer than a day on Earth. The latest image sent back by the rover shows its parachute and protective shell on the Martian surface. The Tianwen-1 orbiter, which serves as a relay communication satellite, has been working in orbit for 359 days at a distance about 375 million kilometers from Earth. The one-way communication delay in nearly 21 minutes. The rover and the orbiter are both in good condition, which is subsystem in normal operation. China's Tianwen-1 mission, consisting of an orbiter, a lander, and a rover, launched on July 23. The lander carrying the rover landed in the southern part of Utopia Planitia, a vast plain on the northern hemisphere of Mars, on May 15 this year.